Top 5 Most Gorgeous Dwarf Hydrangeas. Number 5. The Invincibelle Limetta Hydrangea is a showstopper in huge demand. Limetta has jade green flowers which fade to a greenish white and then age back to green. This beauty is sure to dazzle you, displaying new flowers from summer into fall. These are super hardy and they're easy to grow and maintain. They look beautiful as a foundation planting along the front of your home and as a shrub border as well. They grow well in zones 3 to 9, will grow to be about 30 to 36 inches tall, and thrive in full sun as well as partial sun. Number 4. The Little Quick Fire Hydrangea is a gorgeous dwarf selection that blooms up to a month earlier than other hydrangeas. The fluffy appearing white panicles have more of a cone shape than the typical ball shape. As they age, the white turns into a soft red and purple, creating a beautiful display of colors. These are adaptive to a variety of soils and are very hardy overall. They plant well in containers or even as an accent of long-lasting color in your landscape. These grow well in zones 3 to 8, will grow to be 3 to 5 feet tall, and thrive in full sun. Number 3. The Invincibelle Wee White Hydrangea displays gorgeous white blooms, which form huge mop head flowers that put on quite a show. The stems are bred specifically to be strong, which eliminates the drooping flowers. Use these in your shrub border to add a giant pop of bold color. These wee whites are carefree and very easy to grow. They grow well in zones 3 to 9, will grow to be 20 to 30 inches tall, and thrive in full sun and partial sun. Number 2. The Edgy Hearts Hydrangea is an ornamental perennial with fabulous flowers. Plant one as an accent near a front window or door so you won't miss a moment of its beautiful pink and white summer display. Hydrangeas are known for their huge clusters of spectacular flowers, and Edgy Hearts is no different. Each floral blossom is shaped like a heart, making it a must-have for any home. These are unique, stunning, and full of love. They grow well in zones 5 to 9, will grow to be about 2 to 4 feet tall, and thrive in full sun and partial sun. Number 1. The Strawberry Sundae Hydrangea packs a full-sized punch on a compact plant. The flowers on the Strawberry Sundae begin creamy white and change to pink as they age, which eventually turns into a shade of strawberry red. These spectacular flowers last well into fall, creating a gorgeous display of vivid colors. These easily fit into small gardens and can excel in container plants as well. Plant these in front of other hydrangeas for a striking, layered, and textured look. Order some today, you'll love them. They grow well in zones 4 to 8, will grow to be 4 to 5 feet tall, and thrive in full and partial sun.